Look at these guys.
You guys ready for Christmas morning?
Yeah, and this one already got me up at 6:30 to go peek on.
You got Daddy up 3 hours ago because you wanted to go see your stocking.
Peek at the stocking.
Did I?
You cheater.
Did I try to pull me down the stairs?
Yep.
You slept in, buddy.
Well, you slept in. Let's go. Let's go see.
My stocking's over here.
Biggie. What is all this, buddy?
What is that? He's got a tiny rock guitar.
Wait, who is it for? I can't read.
I think that's for you.
Looks like tiny elfin writing.
Yeah.
Rocking around the Christmas tree. I know you love to rock out, so I thought so you might like these Wally sized drums. Thank you for another joyful Christmas. I had so much fun with you again this year. Love, Jingle Snowy. Jingle brought you some Wally sized drums? Thanks, Jingle. Love it.
And I write a million drums.
Love it.
Jingle.
And Santa can play the drum.
Oh my goodness.
Wow.
You think the nine reindeer? Santa rubbed my
tootie. I think so.
And the brownie done.
Should we read your note?
And the milk is not fully
gone. Not fully gone, but he drank a lot of it. Alright, let's see what it says. Walter, you wrote you a long letter this year. Look at that. Alright. Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas, Walter. I always love seeing your festive, how festive your house is every year. In fact, the reindeer use your house as their beacon for the bucking horse neighborhood. I see Jingle helped you and helped you add another tree this year. Oh, he must have seen the tree over there. That's funny. Does that make 9 trees now?
Yeah.
Ho, ho, ho. That really makes me feel so jolly. Thank you for the delicious cookie. How did you know that extra frosting and sprinkles is my favorite type of sugar cookie? Mrs. Claus always tells me to cut back on the frosting, so that was a real treat. I'm so proud of the big kid you are becoming. Keep being your wonderful self, Walter. Much love, Santa Claus. P.S. The reindeer love the carrots, as always. But the special reindeer feed was such a fun and magical surprise. We saw it twinkling all the way from the sky. However, did you know about that special North Pole trick? Did you have some help from a certain elf by any chance?
Yes.
Ho, ho, ho.
You got me
the story. Ho, ho, ho.
Okay, I made this.
Oh, buddy, I love that. Is that you and me?
Yeah.
Oh.
That's you and me on a new sled.
Oh, look at on your new sled.
Right.
Merry Christmas, dear mom.
And then, what's
Merry Christmas, dear mom. I love you.
I made that.
Walter. Very nice.
Thank you so much.
Do you like how much?
I love all the details. Did you punch all of those snowflakes out?
Yeah.
Thank you, buddy. Merry Christmas.
I thought you would love that stingray.
I can't believe you got me the stingray earrings too.
And it's not like the old, it's not the one, it's the rainbow one.
They're beautiful. And I like the dark wood.
Take good care of them.
Oh, I will.
Wow. Take good care of them, hon.
Okay, this one says, to the Monster Jam Pro. From mom and dad.
Yes, wait, that's probably me. That's my gift.
Oh, that must be for dad. No? Hold on, wait. Look at me. What is it?
It's the locker set. TV. Treadmill.
Look at that.
Wow.
Well, we better bust this one out.
You think so?
It's a new foot.
Whoa. And it can go in the snow?
Grass, snow, mud, dirt, water.
Water?
Snow.
Supposedly, it can even go in like a pool, so I hope Mimi's ready. Merry Christmas, Paisley. Whoa.
Watch out, don't let that thing fall in there.
That is a big Santa present.
Well,
what do you think that is? I hope you have a roar-tastic Christmas, Wally. Love always, Santa.
Is that metal sword?
I don't know.
Oh, metal. It already, you can tell. Metal sword.
Thunder Roarus.
I can't hold it.
Oh my gosh, there it is.
It's so heavy.
Wow. Thunder Roarus drop. That thing's crazy, dude. I had to ask my friend Mickey for some extra magical help in tracking this gift down for you, love, Santa.
Yes, we got it!
Wow.
We have to keep this box in the shape.
That's cool. Should we open it? Oh, wow. Here's the special appearance.
Now we own 100.
We better get our sleeves out.
I'll be patching these out. Which one do I write? Well, it only comes with...
Should we open these?
Two. One. Which one do you want, Mom? Which one do you want?
Mickey Mouse. This one. Jean. Ooh, look at the Stitch card. He's cool. Maleficent. They're cool and they're all signed by different Disney artists.
Which one do
Six
you want?
Stunning foil Disney Arcana cards drawn by Disney
Which
animators.
Which one do you want,
Mom?
Isn't
that cool?
Which one do you want, Mom?
This one.
Oh,
we needed that one?
Oh my god!
Oh.
Did you pull a full Maleficent?
I pulled a full shiny.
No.
Yes, I did. Smoking! Oh my god!
Which one is that?
What?
Boom! I think you better FaceTime Marcus right now.
You think that's a Lego?
I don't think that's a Lego.
You think so?
It's a bunch of little glass stingrays that you just broke all their tails.
Oh yeah, it's 1,000 glass stingrays.
No, what did this say?
Ho ho ho, Wally. I have loved seeing you so festive with holiday cheer this year. I believe this gift was top of your list. Love, Santa. Look at that. It's even galactic ribbon. That's fun.
knew it.
Knew it. Knew it. Knew it. I've been always seeing straight
right. What? Oh, that's a 3-in-1? Oh,
yeah,
that's cool.
It's from the creators.
What?
So you can do the UFO flying saucer game. You can do the drop rocket or the roller coaster. It's
but cool. This is more fun. Look.
Yeah.
You tumble it a little tiny, and then it's a poor blue. And then that thing, medials, rocket back and on. I think that is NASA 5, probably.
You think that's a Saturn 5?
Yep.
Yeah. And then, Man on Mars.
That's cool.
Man on Mars, I'm pretty sure, or Man on Moon. Mm-hmm. And Monster.
Cool. Very cool.
And Tiny Asteroid.
That's cool, buddy.
Can you read the block all through them?
I can't, no.
You did get to see the real Santa twice this year, though.
And that might have done.
See, by going and seeing Santa, you reinforce your list. Yep.
I love seeing Santa.
Yep. Because then he goes, hey, elves, I just saw Wally. Did we get that? And they're like, yes, Santa. What is it?
What?
Do you know what it is?
The Target Dog.
It's the Target Dog. As a lovey?
Don't you look fantastic?
Dang!
Yeah.
It's a magic 8-ball game?
Magic 8-ball magical encounters. Work together to find the crystals and defeat the dragon. It's kind of like Dungeons and Dragons.
Ooh.
Like you get these things that says a centaur is galloping down the road and heading straight for you. What do? Hide in a hollow tree or stand tall ready to fight, and then you like have to use the magic 8-ball and then it tells you like what you get to do.
Whoa.
So it's kind of like D&D.
I think that's Jingle's present.
Our little mischief maker from mom and dad.
Oh, maybe it's Wally's.
I'm not so much as a mischief maker.
Look at, he's got his ukulele.
Oh, that's
maybe
cool.
Maybe we need to put that in the music.
Oh, that'd be cool, yeah. This one says, to our very own Walt. From mom and dad.
It's so heavy. No way.
How to draw under the sea.
Is this like the Dane Stingray?
It does. I checked.
How you draw a stingray. Look at that.
You did not.
All right, we're doing fancy mimosas. We made these cool ice cubes. I told Mark I wanted mine in a real champagne coupe glass. He's doing his out of a baby Yoda sippy cup.
All right, cheers.
Cheers.
Christmas morning hair. Don't care.
Don't care.
Biggie, you get some Christmas sausage because you're so crabby. That you have to wait to open your stocking because we have a stupid family tradition that stockings are last. And your brother got drums for Christmas. Mm-hmm. And so you're kind of being sulky.
You might not want to sit on this couch.
But now you get Christmas sausage. Oh. That's so yummy. Oh, yeah. We might need to wash the sofa blanket, huh?
What's in your stocking, Biggie? You've been waiting for this. Oh, you're licking your lips.
Yeah, you're great. I found that Santa gave it to you early in the morning. Oh, yeah, you do.
Do you want to go outside and chew on your bone?
But look in there again.
There might be something else in there.
From Santa.
Dig your head in. Dig your head in.
What's in there?
What's in there?
Oh! Oh,
another knuckle bone.
Ooh.
Knuckle. Now you gotta decide which one you want.
Beef or bison? I think the beef is going to you. Bison's pretty good though too. Is it the beef? There you go, baby. Merry Christmas.
Oh yeah, that's the good stuff.
Okay, stocking time.
Well, Biggie's outside.
I guess we already did stocking. We started with Biggie.
But now, what did my new little mommy?
He's a mute.
What is that? That's cool.
Baby Yoda.
Baby Yoda.
That's Jingles. Well, he's not here, so I guess we have to open it. Chip or is that Dale? Who is that? Is that
go Chip? To what missing? And we have Chip.
Surfer Stitch.
He knew you really wanted that card. Can you believe it?
Look, we would have never got that.
Happy birthday, buddy! Happy birthday, buddy! Did you bring your narwhal? Oh, okay. All right, well, Christmas has officially ended. We have one more holly jolly thing that we are doing to celebrate the season. Mark and I are on our way to Denver for a little date night. We're gonna go to Avant Tiki, which is a tiki themed bar at Avanti Food and Beverage Food Hall, and it's adults only. So we're doing a little like fun date night in Denver, but I'm so excited to go check out this full blown Christmas tiki themed pop up bar.
All right, we just got to our room. We got upgraded to concierge. So we're gonna go whoop it up. We're gonna go check out the concierge lounge and see. We're at the Renaissance
Central Park.
So
look at these paper
airplanes. Yeah, we got like paper airplanes on the ceiling and a great view of Walmart. All right, let's go to the concierge lounge.
Ooh, we fancy. We go
fancy
into
lag.
The club lounge.
All right, well, we went to the club lounge. We had some delicious hummus.
Yes.
And a glass of wine. And now we're down here at the restaurant because the hotel's under renovation, but it is so quiet. We're like literally the only people.
The guy was thankful we showed up to get a beverage.
So we're enjoying our complimentary cocktails because we booked a like staycation package and they have little like complimentary cocktails. Yep. So I'm having a Breckenridge rum and diet, and Mark's having like
basically a ranch water with Casamigos.
Yeah. So cheers.
Yep. All right, we made it here to Avanti. I've always wanted to come eat here, so I'm super excited. It is a food hall, and then we're gonna go up to our reservation. We've got like another 2 hours, so we're gonna go get something to eat. We're meeting some friends here. Should be a fun night. Pizza and round three.
I mean, the first two didn't count. They were like
okay.
Like, they were one.
All right, round two.
Round two.
Cheers.
Thank you.
let's use your hands.
Oh, you really want us to?
No hands. Yeah, let's do it. Yeah, no hands. No hands. Hey. Look, Andy's in.
He's got a big mouth.
After a long wait, we're finally getting brunch.
Yay.
We're very hungry.
Hungry.
But we found this place called Warfriend's Kitchen, and their menu looks so good. So we're very excited to eat here. I think it was worth the 90-minute wait.
Looks so good. And I'm super excited because they have overnight grits. So I'm totally gonna get some shrimp and grits. Mark's super excited for the smoked brisket hash and eggs. So hungry. All right, well, we dug in. I forgot to film, but I got the shrimp and grits. I already ate my entire pancake. It's amazing. Mark's brisket hash was pretty amazing. Yeah, we were starving.
All right, we're home. We missed our old people bed. Got some popcorn. We're watching Indiana Jones. Wally had the best time with his cousin Molly. I'll insert some cute little clips of them having fun while we were gone.
Okay, well, we're having our first sleepover and we're making Elf on the Shelf cookies, right, Wally?
Yeah.
We've got our dough. We're about to decorate.
And me and Molly are having the best time, Mom. I love you.
We both love you. All right, you want to say goodbye?
Bye.
We'll send a picture of our cookies in a little bit. I hope you're having a good time.
Bye.
Oh, and we're watching Phineas and Ferb. Anyways, love you.
We are very happy to be home. Super fun to go have a fun little weekend adventure escape. But yeah, I think we're getting too old for this kind of crazy stuff. I think we're just gonna chill for the rest of the day. Hello from 2024. So since I last left you, we had gotten home from Denver. We had a super fun weekend. We rang in the new year here at home. I'll insert a couple clips here for you here.
Hold on to your hat, Biggie. Ah!
Three, two, one, wrap it up.
Oh, Happy New Year!
Enjoyed a super simple celebration here at home. We have since gotten all the Christmas things put away. It is well into January, I'm sure, by the time you're seeing this, if not further. I am so behind on vlogs, but I'm working to catch up. I've had an upper respiratory infection on and off for like 20 days now, and I'm just really exhausted with the cough and being sick. So 2024 has been off to a little bit of a rough start, but we have some super fun things forward coming, looking forward to, including a Run Disney race in Florida. So I am working on getting better, working on catching up on my running training. So hopefully those vlogs will be coming not too far in the future, but we will be catching up on all of the last year of vlogs because I just kind of stopped editing for a while. Life just sort of happened. So stay tuned, we've got lots of content coming at you. Hoping 2024 will be the year of getting caught up on our vlogs so that we can come back into present times. But thank you guys so much for hanging out with us. We had such a wonderful holiday season. Even with being sick, it was really nice. We just took the last 2 weeks to just be very restful at home, and it's been really nice. But tomorrow, officially for me, I go back to reality, go back to work. Wally goes back to school, and we are well into the new year. So stay tuned for hopefully some more fun videos coming your way sooner rather than later. We love you guys, and we're so thankful that you guys are here. This is the wonderful little Walter, who is working on his Pinewood Derby car today. And we love you guys just the way you are. Bye.